stand. This is good. I like that. Someone got their nice new rig. Somehow really messed up here. Doesn't even have plates on it. Oh, that could be buffed out, no problem.
Get the weight over. Oh,
there we go. She's going in. Woo! There she goes.
Do it.
That was persistence right there. Oh, fucking around. Hang it out. And these alders, they're like, no, you can't come into the backcountry zone because we're too tall. We're gonna whip ya, make you pay the price. Holy shit, it is so good. Dude, that's full pin though.
You gotta hit the bars all the way, you're not gonna do
it. Yeah, I mean, that's just it. Are they still there?
We wanted to count the lugs.
How many? How many?
Make sure they're all there.
There's at least 50.
One, two, three, four, sure five, six, seven, eight. Yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah. Zerks look good.
Yeah.
Just doing some hillside inspection. Something felt weird, huh?
Yeah. It felt weird.
Something felt weird.
So he jumped off and said, "I better take a look." Flipped it over like a pro.
Yeah.
I suspect he's wild.
Yeah. I think that was.
Right,
oh my God. Yeah, so good.
April I've rolled over.
Get yourself fucked up, corner that hill, a little speed.
A little speed, drop right in that hole.
Drag racing, all right. Serious business right there. Now there was the cold tub, but this right here is the igloo.
This is the igloo.
The igloo. Oh, ceilings are oh.
Yeah, you watch out.
Oh. Oh. Wow. I don't know how good I feel about sitting in here, but it's cool. Good find.
Yeah.
little time.
The random things you find in the backcountry. An igloo. Very well built igloo. My congratulations to the chef.